Dear students, today we will see let us practice, okay? Textbook page number 68, 69 and 70, okay? First example, subtract the following, okay? Subtract these values, 89 minus 85, okay? Start from one place, 9 minus 5, 4, 8 minus 8, 0. So, 4 is the answer. Next example, 72 minus 61, 2 minus 1, 1, 7 minus 6, 1, 11 is the answer, okay? Then next example, 99 minus 65, 9 minus 5, 4, 9 minus 6, 3, 34 is the answer. Then next, 48 minus 26, start from one place, 8 minus 6, 2, 4 minus 2, 2, 22 is the answer, okay? So, this 1, 2, 3, 4, these 4 examples are without regrouping, means without borrowing, okay? Just you have to subtract the column and always you have to start from ones place to subtract, okay? Then next, write in columns and subtract, okay? So, subtract 70 from 89, okay? So, just see which is the greater number. That number you have to write upside and under that number write the smaller number, okay? So, 70 and 89. 89 is big number. So, I have written upside and under that number I have written 70. Now, subtract 9 minus 0, 9, 8 minus 7, 1, 1, 9, 19 is the answer, okay? Next example, subtract 46 from 86. Here 86 is big, so I have written upside and under that number write 46, okay? 6 minus 6, 0. 6 minus 6, 0. 8 minus 4, 4, 4, 0. 40 is the answer. Then next example, subtract the following, okay? So, 85 minus 47, 85 minus 47, here 5 minus 7 is not possible because 5 is small, 7 is big. We can't subtract big number from small number. So, what to do? Regroup this 8 tens into 7 tens and 10 ones, that 10 ones add into 5 ones. So, you will get 15 once. Now subtract, okay? 15 minus 7, 8. 7 minus 4, 3, 38 is the answer, okay? Next example, 28 minus 19. 8 minus 9, not possible. So regroup these two tens into 110 and 10, 1. That 10, 1 add into this 8, 1. So you will get 18. Once, now 18 minus 9 is possible. 9 twos are 18, so 18 minus 9 is 9, okay? And 1 minus 1, 0, 9 is the answer, okay? Then 44 minus 38, okay? Here 4 minus 8, not possible, so regroup this 4 tens into 3 tens and 10 once, okay? That 10 ones add into this 4 ones, so you will get 14 ones. Now 14 minus 8 is 6, okay? Then 3 minus 3, 0. 0, 6 means 3, 6 is the answer, okay? Then next, 75 minus 57. Here 5 minus 7 is not possible, so regroup this 7 into 6 tens and 10 ones, that 10 ones add into this 5 ones, so you will get 15 ones. Now 15 minus 7, 8. 15 minus 7, 8. 6 minus 5, 1. 18 is the answer, okay? Next example, 82 minus 58. Here 2 minus 8, not possible, so regroup this 8 tens into 7 tens and 10 ones, that 10 ones add into this 2 ones, so you will get 12 ones. 12 minus 8, 4. 7 minus 5, 2. 24 is the answer. Then 63 minus 29. Here 3 minus 9, not possible. So regroup this 6 into 5 tens and 10 ones. The 10 ones add into this 3 ones. So 13 ones. Now 13 minus 9, 4. 5 minus 2, 3. 34 is the answer. Next example, 8 minus 9, not possible. So regroup this 5 tens into 4 tens and 10 ones. 10 ones add into this 8 ones. So here 18 ones. Now 18 minus 9, 9. 4 minus 3, 1. 19 is the answer. Okay, next example, 28 minus 19. 8 minus 9, not possible. Regroup this 2 tens into 1 ten and 10 ones. Okay, 10 ones add into this 8 ones, so you will get 18 ones. 18 minus 9, 9, and 1 minus 1, 0. 9 is the answer.